Margie Elliser with Fox 2 News in the morning, and I'm excited to read to you today. And the book I chose is by one of my favorite children's authors, Dr. Seuss. He has, of course, many books, but the one I chose is this one, Green Eggs and Ham. And I chose this one because I read it so many times to my kids. This book's almost falling apart. And my oldest son learned how to read just by reading this over and over and over and learning the words. So here we go with Green Eggs and Ham by Dr. Seuss. I am Sam. I am Sam. Sam I am. That's Sam I am. That's Sam I am. I do not like that Sam I am. Do you like green eggs and ham? I do not like them, Sam I am. I do not like green eggs and ham. Would you like them here or there? I would not like them here or there. I would not like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam I am. Would you like them in a house? Would you like them with a mouse? I do not like them in a house. I do not like them with a mouse. I do not like them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam I am. Would you eat them in a box? Would you eat them with a fox? Not in a box, not with a fox, not in a house, not with a mouse. I would not eat them here or there. I would not eat them anywhere. I would not eat green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam I am. Would you, could you, in a car? Eat them, here they are. I would not, could not, in a car. You may like them, you will see. You may like them in a tree. Oops. I would not, could not, in a tree, not in a car, you let me be. I do not like them in a box, I do not like them with a fox. I do not like them in a house, I do not like them with a mouse. I do not like them here or there, I do not like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham, I do not like them, Sam I am. A train, a train, a train, a train. Could you, would you, on a train? Not on a train, not in a tree, not in a car, Sam, let me be. I would not, could not in a box, I could not, would not with a fox. I will not eat them with a mouse, I will not eat them in a house. I will not eat them here or there, I will not eat them anywhere. I do not eat green eggs and ham, I do not like them, Sam I am. Say, in the dark, here in the dark, would you, could you, in the dark? I would not, could not, in the dark. Would you, could you, in the rain? I would not, could not, in the rain, not in the dark, not on a train, not in a car, not in a tree, not in a house, not in a box, not with a mouse, not with a fox. I will not eat them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. You do not like green eggs and ham? I do not like them, Sam I am. Could you, would you, with a goat? I would not, could not with a goat. Could you on a boat? I could not, would not on a boat. I will not with a goat. I will not eat them in the rain. I will not eat them on a train. Not in the dark, not in a tree, not in a car. You let me be. I do not like them in a box. I do not like them with a fox. I will not eat them in a house. I do not like them with a mouse. I do not like them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. You do not like green eggs and ham? I do not like them, Sam I am. You do not like them, so you say, try them, and you may. Try them and you may, I say. Sam, if you will let me be, I will try them and you will see. What do you think? You think he likes them? Say, I like green eggs and ham. I do. I like them, Sam I am. And I would eat them in a boat. And I would eat them with a goat. And I will eat them in the rain and in the dark and on a train and in a car and in a tree. They are so good, you see. So I will eat them in a box and I will eat them with a fox and I will eat them in a house and I will eat them with a mouse and I will eat them here and there. Say, I will eat them anywhere. I do so like green eggs and ham. Thank you. Thank you, Sam I Am. And that is Green Eggs and Ham by Dr. Seuss. And it looks like one of my children drew a nice little picture there on the back for you as a bonus as well. I hope you enjoyed the book and continue reading. We'll talk to you later.